So you wanna go to war with me? You're talking like you think you're royalty. You think that I'm afraid, but I don't break. I heard you question my stability. You think I'll fall just like a guillotine. But I am here to stay. Won't look away. Storm is coming, so you better start running. No, you can't control. Feel it in my bones. I'm coming for the coming for the home. Coming for the throne. Never kiss the rain. Ice runs in my veins. Won't play it safe. I don't belong with your nobility. Who died and made you king of anything? You think that I'm insane? It's your mistake. I'm coming for the throne. So you wanna go to war with me? You're talking like you think you're royalty. You think that I'm afraid, but I don't break. I heard you question my stability. You think I'll fall just like a guillotine. But I am here to stay. Won't look away. Storm is coming.
Hello guys, so welcome to the live stream. We're back today. So how are you all? I'm doing good. So if you're doing good, let's get started without further delay. I don't want any delay anymore. I want to have a look at the settings. I want to make it max. It's great. Refresh. Okay, that's fixed. Unlimited. 1144 MP. Okay. Okay, 60 FPS. This game gonna be hell. So now, WinRAR. Aiming sensitivity. Let's hope the aiming sensitivity is just okay. I don't think it's got anything to do. I just need to set up with my motion blur. Motion blur. High. Medium. Okay, it's high. But is there any motion blur? Nope. Motion blur, guys. I don't think so. It has motion blur. So we are just going this time. We're going to play. Nah, we are going to play normal, okay? We can play hard, but. Okay, we need to complete the game. Don't forget to like the stream, guys. Like the stream. Like the video. Subscribe the channel.
So stupid. It was this little. This little kid. This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Hey, Mom. You want to be able to come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers. Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a MASH unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here.
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
We've got room for two of
you. You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Okay.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that.
Hold on.
We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Here we are. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me.
This game is literally 2 weeks old. It is actually was released in 2019, but on PlayStation, not on PC. It's just released 2 weeks ago on PC.
I want this back.
You coming?
Nah, I don't think so. I'm gonna help with my friend. I'm gonna help my friend.
Deke!
What did you do?
Here we go. Guys, let me listen to the audio first. Is the audio okay? Welcome to the stream.
We lost him.
Can't be far.
Wait, hold on, cut your engine.
Please hold on.
Where are you going? On the first west of the teacher, west of the chat.
Okay guys, let's continue. This sound is extremely good.
Come on.
Hold on, the controls. Controls. Player controls. I don't want player controls. How about the car? Survival vehicle controls. Gas brake. Okay, this is way more better. Ouch!
You son of a bitch!
You hit him.
Yeah, I think so. Bastard.
Oh, we are done.
Hold up! He laid his bike down.
Cover me right behind you.
Oh, yes, great. press the activate survival mission, which will reveal even other information.
Where the hell's he going? There isn't shit out of here but a bunch of freaks.
Well, maybe I was wrong about him having a deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him.
Oh, you can see this. It's footprints.
Hey, hey, wait, wait. Hold up, hold up.
Shit. All right, let me see. Wait, 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 here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh. So where the hell did you learn to track shit anyway?
Used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles.
Ouch! Oh, nice.
Come on.
You okay, brother?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Just a graze. Son of a bitch can't aim worth a damn.
Son of a bitch.
I'm fine, Boozer. He must be heading down there toward the falls.
He's losing a lot of blood. He's not getting far. Come on.
Oh, yeah.
Search him. Bleeding out. Well, that's a hell of a way to go. It's slow. A lot of pain, but I suppose you'd know about that.
She was still breathing when we found her, you piece of shit.
I wasn't gonna waste a bullet not on her.
Hold on for a second, hold on for a second now. Where's the stash, Leon? If you tell us...
There are zombies around here.
I can promise you, we'll make it quick.
Don't look like you'd be suffering for too long. Leon,
you got a little problem here. See, they can smell your blood. From all the way down there, what do you suppose that looks like? Huh? Torn apart? Keep alive?
Guess he's gonna find out.
Fuck you. Goodbye, Leon.
No, wait. All right. No. I got it right here. Take it.
Thank you very much.
Where?
In the cemetery. It's in the old cemetery.
Thank you.
No, you said. Do it. Don't leave me out here, man. Do it.
Shall
Do
we?
It. You goddamn liar. Do it.
Yeah, to make it easy. We have to.
Tuck's gonna need something for the bounty.
Why the hell he gave me that? I already have it. My health is so low, guys. I don't even know.
Don't want to leave anyone to the freaks. Not even a piece of shit like Leon.
Is he sprinting?
Hey, hold up. I want to search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this crash.
How do I heal myself?
That may be useful. No, I just gotta put them together and...
Yes.
There. Yeah, that ought to do it. Guess I won't be losing the arm anytime soon.
Hold on. You never know what you can find here. Oh, nothing. Let's do it. Come on.
Oh, we were going hunting tonight. Take some bounties into Tucker.
Well, not if it's pissing down rain.
Nah, man. We need the camp credits. Gotta stock up on supplies.
Yeah. Okay. I don't want to be out all night, though.
Jesus, I gotta get in shape.
Oh, here we go with our bike again.
Gonna see if there's anything we can salvage on Leon's bike.
No. God damn it.
What?
Son of a bitch.
Guessing that's the fuel line, unless you just piss yourself.
Fuel pump. Leon. Yeah, shot out my damn fuel pump. Can we get anything off Leon's bike?
Nah, it's done. Look, let's just go back to O'Leary Mountain. We'll head out in the morning, find some parts, and come back and get your bike.
No, I think I got a better idea. Why don't we just get it while we're out here?
What?
Well, Crazy Willie's isn't far from here. Let's just head over there.
What are you thinking?
We were going out hunting tonight anyway. Crazy Willie's as good a place as any.
So we are going to buy some parts there to repair our bike.
Hey, what did Leon give you?
Map of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah, okay.
Well, we are just hearing sound, but we haven't seen a single zombie yet.
So tomorrow, you get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect all Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
And you think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter, I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here.
Oh, I saw one.
Hold on, something's blocking the road.
Careful. Saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it. Ready?
Yep.
Push!
I already thought this was going to happen. God.
Come on. We're almost there.
Hold on. Can I find something useful? Nah, I don't think so. You see my health, man. Ah, we're going to get on the bike. Move, come on. My health is literally... Oh my god. It's just 8.
Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're almost there.
Welcome to the stream and thank you for liking the stream.
Shit, how you wanna do this?
Blow me your shotgun, I'll walk point.
Oh yeah, we are going to burst the zombies. Let's do it. I'm pretty much ready to do this.
Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did him. I'd rather be buried back with the goddamn pioneers.
Yeah.
Shit. Look at them all. Bunch of goddamn dumbasses, the lot of them. What are they thinking? Hey, Mr. Fett, can we sit here and wait till the goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this.
We are good to go.
You smell that?
Oh, Jesus. There. Come on, let's go.
Wait, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it in my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home.
What the hell? You want to throw a Molotov?
Sounds like you got your wish.
Oh my god. Too many of them.
Hey, Deke, bro. I think it's dead. You're gonna break my shotgun.
Yeah. Okay.
A little bit psycho, don't mind.
Going up there again.
What are you talking about?
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you're thinking about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead.
Drop it.
If you'd gotten on that chopper with Sarah, all that would have changed is you'd be dead too.
Look, just drop it.
Okay, we're gonna move. We're gonna move. Got some scraps.
You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
No, we cannot run. Oh my god. This is terrifying. What do we have here? Ooh, we got something.
Yeah, I can always use this.
Did we heal? Okay. Okay. Wait. Well, we got 100% now. Nah, nothing right. Nothing left. We need to check out carefully again.
God damn it!
Yeah. You need to stop this thing. We're out of ammo, guys. Yeah, I guess we're good to go.
Another nest. Oh. Yeah, I smell it. Oh. How many Molotovs you got left?
Oh. You just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah, yeah.
This'll just take a sec.
Come on, get on.
Yeah, okay, give me a sec. I've been thinking about what you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Okay, so where we are now?
Wanted a freak show.
Shit.
Place is crawling.
Oh, no. I don't think so. It's a good idea to come here. Is it? Nah.
We're gonna need more ammo. What are you thinking? And I already know it's a bad idea.
You just ride on through. You pull as many of them off as you can. And I go in through the back, down that hill, find the garage.
Shit.
All right, you just give me a few minutes to find the part that I need. You ride back, we ride the hell out. After I kill a few of the bastards.
Swear to God, you got a death wish.
Like I said, not tonight.
Run, you stinking son of bitches!
Oh, yes.
Come on! That's right! Here I am, motherfuckers! All bills right here!
I have no freaking ammo.
Goddamn newts.
Go on. Get out of here, you little shits.
Good. Aim. Bushes provide cover for stealth. If you haven't been spotted, remain crouched to stay hidden. Okay. Some bushes here. Oh, now how do we go? Where should we go? We need to go here. Here. Oh, that's so stupid. Can we enter him? We got bandages. Hold on. Okay. There are literally someone outside. Let's try to search. Is this game gonna be slightly slow? Okay. Oh yes, we did it.
Deke, how's it going, brother? You ready?
Not yet. Still gotta find a way in the Willie's garage. Gotta be a fuel pump inside.
Well, hurry your ass up. I rode past one of those, what the hell do you call them? The shit that Rippers put up.
Sigils.
Yeah, it means they're up here somewhere.
Is this game gonna be... Oh damn. This game gonna be slightly slow. As we are going to explore a lot of things. I guess... we should keep it, I don't know for a while. But let's just keep it. Where should we go? We need to find a way to enter inside here. We need it. I don't think so. We need the fuel right now. If we need, I will take it. Now, how do we enter here?
Shit. We gotta find another way in. Maybe there's a way in through the roof.
So, I should get to the roof, right? Through the roof, but how should I go to the roof? Oh, okay.
One more nudes. God damn it. Yeah, that's right.
Man, not now. Not now. Not now. Ow! I fell down. Nah, I don't think so. They know where I am. We're going to be alert, that's all I can say. Oh my freaking god. I need to... Oh my...
Who's that?
Man, these things are annoying. I heard, oh, we got something here. We can, I hear some, I guess they're down. Downstairs here. Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Oof. We got a kerosene. Welcome to the stream, guys. We got a kerosene. What is this? We got something? Come on. Have a look. What is this? Okay.
Can use this.
Oh, we got ammo. Cap. Let me reload this thing. Okay.
Gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere.
Well,
Loser, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway.
Deep pot. Rippers! Rippers! No, no, no! Ah! Oh. Ah, shit!
What's going
Rippers.
On?
Hoser? Hose man?
God damn it.
We need to fish.
Hang on, Hose man. I'm coming.
We got our gun here.
These tats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Get off me! Son of bitches! Biker Man!
You must be brought low, Biker Man. For you are lost, and we are found. We will show you.
You are not one of the found! You are the lost!
The path.
You are lost!
Get low! Get low!
Get
low! Oh my god. You can enter.
Rippers, son of a bitch.
Oh, we can.
Dead symbols of the lost.
Get off me! The bitches, Biker Man.
Hey, over here! You son of bitches, get off of them! Ripper assholes, come on!
Who the hell are they?
Loser,
bitches, I'm gonna kill them all.
Loser, fucking one of them. Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Let me help you up.
I got this.
No, you don't. Fucking get up. Fucking rippers.
Gotta go.
Oh my god.
Like, they were waiting for me or something. Fuck.
I didn't see them and then they were on me.
Okay.
Mom, don't look at it.
God damn it.
I'm serious. Don't look at
it. My god. Don't look at it. Get on the bike. Oh shit. Go, go!
Oh, well, that's cool. Oh, that was so close. I mean, like, I cannot go this game alone, man. I need someone. I mean, even though it's the character from the game.
Shit. I would never make it.
Hey, why don't you wait out here? Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right, pretty much like we left it.
Oh, like finally a good place. I guess this is our place. This is our safe house, I can say.
Reintroduce myself.
Oh, thank God.
I'm gonna go out, find some shit for your arm, you get my bike. You gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint.
You have a gun, right? Okay, good.
Bandages and painkillers.
Don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it in the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer, all right. Here you go.
Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
Oh, yeah, I understood. I have a gun. It's okay. Well, let's move. Yeah, here we go. We're gonna need... Nah, shall we store anything? Nah, nothing. I don't have a gun. Oh, I have. I guess I have. Yeah. It's in my pocket. It's in my pocket, right? Yes. I have a gun. Yeah, bro.
Damn it, Boozer. Your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm.
How do we get out of here? I don't know what is the function of this crap. Just the way out? I guess? No? No, it's not. Okay. How to get out of here?
Taking Boozer.
You can create new crossbow bolts by crafting them. Cheddar saplings provide the wood and scrap make the tip. Cheddar, okay. Combine the two well by expanding the crossbow category. Crafting the bolt. Okay. We have a lot of scrap.
I gotta get to mine before it gets dark.
Everything is literally locked. Okay.
What the hell?
Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
Let's follow him.
just like I said. Those drifters we saw riding on the same bike, they're holed up, just up the road.
Yeah? No shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of lookout tower, got a fence and everything. Ours for the ticket.
Sounds pretty sweet.
I say when it gets dark, we go in, kill the sons of bitches, and then make ourselves at home.
You know they're gonna have guns.
Looked like one of them was pretty gimped up. We can take him.
Yeah, fuck you guys.
We got ammo. Nice.
I saw something.
What are you talking about?
The heck was that?
Someone there?
Men coming! Oh, shot! See.
Nah, not now.
Get old, son of a bitch!
Stay away. Stay away, man. Oh, you think you are okay?
To my side. This is your... He shot me. Plus one. Man down.
Hold on, hold on. Show me your head. Show me your head. Come on, come on. Nice. What? Oh my god.
This'll do.
We got a new gun.
Topping off.
Oh shoot.
They're coming! They're down, they're down!
Boozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were seeing before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out.
Ooh, we got something here. A kerosene. I don't know what a kerosene do. Nah. Let's keep moving. Hold on. Let's recover first.
Oh, damn freakers.
What? Oh, shoot. There are too many of them. Nah, I don't want to flank. I don't want to waste my ammo. Mosquito just bite me.
If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close.
I need to see if the area is clear or not. We need to go down. We cannot stay here later. We are here like bodyguards. Where to go? Hold on, hold on. I can go.
Gotta get to my bike. Getting closer.
And they are still coming here. Hold on.
My bike's gone.
So I...
Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! White, god damn it!
I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
You gotta ask Copeland! I don't know nothing!
Hey! My bike!
I didn't do nothing!
Oh, god damn it, alright, now I'm gonna kill you.
I think you wanna die, huh?
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, D. Get your bike?
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I head through his camp.
Die, you bitch. This area is full of zombies. How long? He saw me. Here we go. D This seems to be a territory.
St. John, is that you? Some son of a bitch stole my bike!
I know nothing about that. You gotta go talk to Ben.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life. Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once, Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, I ran a shop, Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. He just parted it out. It didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Hey, and let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. The Rippers again. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
I'm gonna follow him.
Folks around here take care of their own. Going up days without food. Well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock with fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
Oh, hi, lady. How are you doing?
Used to go hunting out here with the old man. Build deer blinds out here. Put down salt licks below us. Pick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison, we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law. The United States Constitution. He could only see us now. America. Land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Thug said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that. Well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike. That your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. Mm-hmm. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever
talk. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, cool. I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Poop. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
Ah, screw them. well, it's a slow game, but it's a nice story. We'll finish soon, I don't know how many hours anymore. I guess in maximum 4 live streams it's gonna be finished. Well, if we do longer live streams, then it's another story.
Is it? Hello.
Regain bounties, weaker ears can be collected and turned into.
Hey there.
Okay, one. Yeah, let me just make sure I have enough credits for this. Yeah, nice. A single ear. Great. Alrighty then. One. Just the one? Wow, a single freaker ear. Okay then. Yeah, good.
I'm not looking for trouble today.
I'm gonna get my bike.
Dick. Hold up. I just wanna say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not. Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
Hey, man.
Giving me crap. Mission complete. And now what are we going to do? These are a few storylines. They are about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Almost complete. Well.
No trouble. Look, Manny, it's done.
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
Okay.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Nick.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
No, those are third degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I guess I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm.
Do they know I'm here? Are you freaking? Ooh. 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 Come on, dude. Ooh. Oh yeah. Are you serious? bad. Now what do we need to find? No.
Generator. Gotta be a generator here somewhere.
Hold on. Ow. What the hell? Ouch. Son of a bitch. Are you serious? How do we get in? Oh, we got an axe. Okay. So how do we get in? Are we done or not? We got some bandages. I don't understand, what does that mean? Does that mean it's underground? Got some kerosene again. Need to search. Search for what? Your ass. There's nothing to search here. What do we
gotta find some gas.
Need some gas, huh? Yeah, but I don't understand. What do I need to do? What do I need to do? Find fuel for the generator. Got it. I already got the fuel. Here we go. Oh, I see.
Here we go. Good. Come on, you son of a bitch. You better start. Yes.
Damn it. No.
That's gonna bring them all down on me. Speakers! Where the hell are the speakers? Sterobat. No, I can't leave without sterile bandages. I gotta keep searching the mobile medical unit, though.
Oh, man. Neuroinjector can be found inside neuromobile medical units at neuro checkpoint. Use them permanently. Use them permanently if you have to.
Inject. That's about due for a flu shot. Why the hell not? You should have bugged out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch.
Nah, I don't think... Shall we take this? Nah, I don't think so. I'm not going to take this again. I have good guns with me. Just run, you bitch. I'ma run.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me.
Oh no.
Speakers! Where the hell are the speakers? Shut the hell up!
Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Are they going to come up? I'm going to take my bike and get the hell out of here. Goodbye.
So these men, you know them, because shutting down regular free organs seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. It used to be a part of my camp. It seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I'll do what I can. Go back.
Do what you can, son.
Hey, Boozer, I, found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Shit. Boozer!
Is he dead?
Hey! Hurry! Whoa! Oh, shit!
Shit, Deke. Could have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? We're gonna be fine.
Oh, nice. I'm going to change my gun. Hold on, man. I'm going to equip this gun. For crossbow, we're going to need some cedar and scrap to make the bolts. We have a lot of scraps, nothing to worry. Can we sleep? I want to sleep. Use a bunk at safe location, I bunk doesn't. And once and some challenges by infestation can be approached differently depending on time. So, you're wrong.
I'm just gonna grab some shot eye.
Oh, good morning.
I'm ready to go back at it.
The rain is over. It's morning and I am happy. It's already morning. And the rain stopped. Where is my bike? Do we have patrols here? I need to kill my bike. Hold on. Oh, that sucks. No. I'm going to take that. Guys, let's make some volatiles, huh? you know? We have a lot of... Nah. Okay, we are good to go. And guys, I think I'm gonna need fuel for my bike. How much fuel will we have?
I can fix this. It doesn't look too bad.
We repaired our bike. And we are not lack of, but still I'm going to need some fuel, man. I'm going to travel so far, so I don't think so kerosene will work. This thing should obviously help me. The fuel. I mean, never know how far you're going to travel, right?
That's it.
Well, I'm going to keep it here. Because these things can be used. Guys, we are not going to focus on anything, we are just going to focus on the story.
You got your radio on? I grabbed you a couple of items, if you want to swing by.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by later.
I don't know what you have crafted, but let's go with something good. Oh, what the hell? Ouch, ouch. Hold on. I thought you guys gonna be friendly. Oh, shoot. Sorry, I was not prepared for this. Let me search some bodies, I'm really low. Where is she? Oh,
That's the last of them. Jesus, Cope, how many men have you pissed off? All right, this has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go!
You're following me. Come on, get on my bike.
Jesus Christ. Alright, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
Ooh. I got pistol ammo. I really need ammo. Now I really need bandages. I'm out of bandages. Can I craft any? Thank God. Will do for now. Can I just like clear an ammo or something for? Nah. Open this up.
There it is. Down the hatch.
Hold on. There you go. You never know what's coming. Let's search, okay? Let's search properly. Oh, okay, this is an underground bunker. We got scrap.
Well,
What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. What do we got here? How to craft... Okay, yeah. Okay.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. Sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
No, hold on. I'm going to research this place. Yeah, we did research. Okay. I guess that's all. Let's go. Need to get the hell out of here. Who closed the freaking door? I need to go up there. It's a long way up.
Sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out.
But I can hear some voices.
Jesus, what a climb. Alright, let's see what the wizard's talking about.
Look at the old wee mountain safe or something like
that. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir-crazy here, Deke.
Just well, try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me.
Nice. Now I need to get my freaking bike and move the hell out of here. Well, where is my bike? Quite a lot of fuel, guys.
St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Oh,
Ghostman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Ghostman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
I heard
every one of the sons of bitches.
Well, that was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Are you serious with me?
We got him! We're down!
Get down!
Come on, man. Not again. Ooh. He goes from there. I didn't notice that. No, I'm serious. I didn't notice that.
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Boozman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
I'm going to keep on her head. Down. Listen, lady. Oh my god, I'm out of ammo. Nah. I'm out of ammo, bro. I'm out of ammo. Hold on. Hold on. Missing. What can I do? Can I medical? I need medical. Yeah. I need medical.
Fire!
I'm out of ammo. How can I fight? Wanna play rough, huh? Wanna play rough?
Bash is great, Ted!
Okay, nice. Come on, now show me your face. Why do I hurt like tigers?
Oh, I got you.
What?
Finally.
Who is shooting me? Oh my god, that thing is wild. Ow, 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 ow. Oof, 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 oof. Show me your face, come on. Alive?
Don't mind if I do.
Hold on, man.
That's the last of them. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain.
We did it. Now I need to search them.
Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Should have been there to help. I mean, I
shit. Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out.
You never know what's coming. I'm gonna prepare.
Okay.
You heading out?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
I didn't check him on.
Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Booze Man, no. You know I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Huh. Well, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care, Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
Care of Boozer, just get some rest. Deacon out.
Marauder Squad, yeah, waiting for me, huh?
You ain't got shit.
Ouch, what the hell?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country, only to have the feds forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for putting them soldiers down. Well, we're all homeless now. Living in the
world. Oh, yes.
And their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. Now is a strong will, determination, trust in you. The feds were never gonna give us that. And you? You want our trust? You gotta earn it. It's Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's great. That's great.
Radio Free Oregon's on the air once again. Oh, Jesus, what have I done?
Well, I need to.
Teek! Oh, God damn it. I'm sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drug out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off.
Okay. 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 Mm-hmm. I need to find. I don't know.
Manny said his box got a red tank on it. And he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that lamp. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
I'm taken. I'll find him.
Oh my god, my bike is literally low on fuel.
Boozer, no! No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the mess, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till tonight. Maybe a few of the freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
Now what?
This is it. Jesus, something went down. Wonder if the poor bastards had anything worth looking for.
Oh my freaking god. There is someone up there. Now let me have a look, where did he went? Here it is. Then? He might have gone there. Oh, gotcha, gotcha.
Which way? Back on track.
That's it.
Oh, they saw me. Where is the steps? I can't even found it. It's fine, guys. I need to get near to the bike to save the game. I need to save the game, guys. Okay, guys, so I hope it was amazing for you. I guess that's all for today, and see you soon in another live stream, which will be soon, I guess, tomorrow. But tomorrow we are going to play this game, we're going to play another game. So I hope that's all for today. So see you soon in another live stream. Take care of yourselves. Goodbye.